Congratulations. You win a trophy. When you get a TNT crate on your head, start hopping immediately. If you react fast and hop enough times, the TNT crate will fall off your head before it explodes. Congratulations, you win a trophy. You can get a hang time turbo from jumping. The longer you're in the air, the bigger the turbo you'll get when you land. For big turbos, try to get extra air time by hopping off jumps using the R1 button.
Turbo.
Congratulations on opening this new area. Here you will find four more tracks to race. Good luck. Get the lowest time you can by racing fast and breaking time crates. Each time crate you break will freeze the clock. If you achieve a low enough time, you will be awarded a relic.
Thank you.
great. You've earned a relic. You can go faster through turns by power sliding. To access the power slide, press and hold the R1 button while turning hard. Collect the letters C, T, and R on each track and come in first place to win a CTR token. Beware, some letters are hard to find. We'll be right back. great. You've earned a relic. To get a turbo boost while power sliding, wait until the smoke from your exhaust turns black. Then press the L1 button. If you wait too long, you'll hear a backfire sound and miss your chance for a boost.
Thank you.
great. You've earned a relic. To get around a tight turn or to face a direction quickly, use the brake slide by pressing and holding the square button while turning hard. rate, you've earned a relic. Collect every crystal in the arena before the time runs out. If you can get them all, you will win a prize.